Orcas are sleek, black and white torpedoes slicing through the ocean with terrifying precision. They hunt in packs, coordinate their attacks, and take down prey as large as great white sharks and even whales. With sharp teeth, powerful jaws, and brains to match, they've earned the fearsome name killer whales. But are they truly killers? Why are these highly intelligent dolphins labeled so dangerously? What makes them apex predators unlike anything else in the sea? And is their name a warning or a misunderstanding? Orcas, or killer whales, are among the ocean's most skilled and adaptable predators, found in every ocean from the Arctic to the Antarctic. Despite their intimidating name, they are the largest members of the dolphin family, with a striking black and white appearance. Orcas can grow up to 26 feet long and weigh as much as 6 tons, with males typically larger than females. Male orcas sport dorsal fins that can reach up to 6 feet tall, while females have shorter, more curved fins. Equipped with 40 to 56 conical teeth, each up to 4 inches long, orcas are adept at grasping and tearing their prey. Their diet is varied, including fish, squid, seals, sea lions, and even other whales. Depending on their prey, orcas can have different body shapes, slender for fish eaters and more robust for those targeting marine mammals. Orcas living in colder waters are also larger and have thicker blubber to help them stay warm. The name killer whale is rooted in a historical misunderstanding. Early sailors observing orcas hunting large marine mammals like whales dubbed them whale killers due to their impressive hunting prowess. Over time, the name evolved into killer whale, which stuck, even though orcas are actually the largest members of the dolphin family. This name is fitting, as orcas boast an impressive hunting repertoire. These intelligent predators feed on a wide variety of prey, from fish like salmon, herring, and cod, to marine mammals such as seals, sea lions, and even dolphins. Their feeding habits vary depending on their target, resident orcas, primarily found along coastal areas, focus on fish, particularly salmon, while transient orcas, roaming the open ocean, specialize in hunting larger marine mammals. When hunting marine mammals, orcas use a range of techniques, often coordinating in attacks. One of their most effective methods is ramming their prey with incredible force, stunning or even killing it with a single blow. For fish, orcas use their powerful tails to stun or herd their prey into tight groups, making capture easier. Their hunting strategies are enhanced by their complex social behaviors, using vocalizations to communicate and coordinate movements within the pod. Orcas also position themselves strategically to trap their prey, combining strength, intelligence, and teamwork to become some of the ocean's most efficient and formidable hunters. Despite their name, orcas pose no threat to humans in the wild. Wild orcas have never been known to intentionally harm a human, and most incidents occur with captive orcas in artificial environments. In the wild, orcas are curious about boats, but not aggressive. These social animals live in complex family-based groups with strong bonds and cultural behaviors passed down through generations. While their killer whale reputation comes from their hunting skills, their interactions with humans are typically peaceful, reflecting their intelligence and social nature. The name killer whale may sound intimidating, but it only tells half the story. Orcas are powerful hunters, but they're also highly intelligent, social, and fascinating creatures. By understanding them, we not only demystify their name, but also gain insight into one of the ocean's most complex and captivating animals. Thanks for diving into the world of killer whales with us. If you enjoyed exploring interesting stories with us, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. What topics do you want us to dive into next? Let us know in the comments. Join us as we get animated about science here at Animated Science.